Eugene, Vernon, Adair, my brother, and here I am, Boy Scout, no, Cub Scout, eating an apple, Jimmy and Dwayne. Eventually I got this picture clear. It took me a minute. I stayed in Cub Scouts until Boy Scouts, and then in Boy Scouts I made it all the way up to a lifer. The next and last step would have been Eagle, and because I was going to high school and I thought high school kids weren't Boy Scouts, that, you know, I was too cool for that, I never did make it to Eagle, but I made it to life. Not a good time with the Scouts. Hi, Dwayne. Yeah, I go messing around again. That's the Cub Scout salute, two fingers. Boy Scout salute with three fingers. And there we are, my first dog. That's Pal. Pal number one. And those are his puppies. Only he went up the road and found a little girl, Collie, to make those puppies. And they were just down visiting. Had them for a while, thought we were gonna keep them, but all of a sudden, Dad must take them back or something. Anyway, Pal was my buddy when I was a kid too. I guess that's why I fell in love with Collies, through some of the pictures that I have. It's pictures of me and Pal when he was just as small as those puppies. Like my second Christmas. I think it was like two. There's Dad on the lawnmower cutting grass. Must have been around Halloween, a wheelbarrow full of corn stalks. Scratch my back. He's a good dog. My last collie, Pal, was a good dog too. Watching these pictures makes me want to get another one. They didn't call this video, they call this film. They're watching film. Cub Scouts again, that's a whole gang, I guess. The whole, not the whole pack, but the whole. Troop. That's the name, the word I was looking for. All the troops are together, are a pack. And I don't remember the names of those kids either. I recognize the faces, but there's no name. There, me sitting down there. Pledge of Allegiance. You had your uniform on, you had the salute. You didn't have your uniform on, like I didn't. Put your hand on your heart. There's Jimmy, I recognize him. Jim's mom. She helped my mother out with doing whatever they do with Cub Scouts projects and things. Here I am acting up again. Those are little bitty tiny guns that shot off caps. Put a cap in it and bang. Merry Christmas. Oh, this is at Jerry Nirvana's house. You see the size of that TV, black and white? That's what we watched. There's Yvonda. You see these pictures and you see the pictures when Mom was young. You know, Yvonne and Mom look a lot alike. Jerry was fixing a train, an HO train, I think. And there's Timmy. No, that's not Timmy. It's David, Adrian. David, Adrian, Mark, Adrian, the baby there, that's Mark. Tex and Barbara, his name is David, were like brothers and sisters to me, my adopted family. He had David and Mark, and the girls, Denise and Dawn and Eileen. Small shot of one of my ponies. That's Fury, a black stallion. We got a lot of pictures of him. He'll be coming up, walking around with the camera in them days was not cool. Everything, they didn't have the balancers back in them days. Now who we got here? I don't know. Maybe that's Jimmy again. I don't know. There I am. Drinking something. No, I'm shooting a gun. That's my little BB gun with a scope. Parents gave me BB guns and bows and arrows and all that stuff when I was little. And I learned how to use it. Just go down to the basement with the 22 and put bales of hay against the back wall and shoot dimes out of the bales of hay with the 22 when I was that little. Mom and Dad delivered papers just like I did the rest of from the last part of my life. And that flock tree there was one that he got, Dad got. We had flock trees every year because it was a garden center that they delivered papers to, and he always made deals where he got the tree flocked every year for the paper, so. For some reason we got pictures of, double pictures again. Somebody forgot that they used that film once already. There's Dwayne. In the background there, I can tell those are tables and plates and stuff like that. So that was probably one of those Cub Scout pack banquets. Dwayne hit himself in the head. Jerry fixing an HO train. Here's your Vonda. Boy, she looked young. And there's the Cub Scouts again. Everybody's drinking Pepsi. Came in glass bottles, big glass bottles. Some pictures, photos I got, talking about me drinking Coke today. I got pictures of me when I was a lot smaller than that with bottles, bottle of Coke in my hand. I recognize the uniform. I don't recognize the girl. And that's her mother. I think they helped out with the delivering papers, lived in the neighborhood. The uniform she's wearing I recognize because that's the uniform that the band at Homestead High School wore. When I went to high school, I had one of them for marching. The lights that we used to have on that tree was a spotlight that it turned, and it was like four colors, green and yellow and red and blue, and it would make the tree, the whole tree, turn a different color. Here we go, Thiensville Park on the river. This is like a downriver from the cottage, and every once in a while they would have boat races. Boy, I wanted one of those boats when I was a kid. I think I even tried building one. They were fast and they were small and they looked like they were fun. I never got to use one. Maybe I should get one and do it now. And go out and kill myself. But boy, they look fun. That to me would be more fun than racing cars. Another picnic. Yeah, 1 hour and 15 minutes of film. We're about 30 minutes into it. Another 45 minutes to go. Doesn't that look like fun? Let's go backwards. Here we go, backwards. When I was making this, I just put the projector in reverse. See how big those things are? The guy just bigger than the boat. Here's Dad. Me, I can't believe the haircuts I had back then. They were almost cut short. Cousin Eddie, Uncle Eddie. Yeah, it wouldn't just be a couple people that went up to the fairgrounds either. They'd all go up there. The whole family would end up there. Used to take their boat to get there. There's Carol, pregnant. Eddie. Gene's wife, Carol. There's Sharon. Sharon Jets, my dad's sister's daughter. Here's Mom. Like, don't take pictures of me. There's Eugene. I think Randy. So she must have been pregnant with Tammy. Randy looks pretty small there. Down at the river again at the cottage. And that's me, Ann and Dad, boys that we used to throw out in the river so that the other boats wouldn't come in so close when people were trying to swim and fish and stuff. Big gallon cans painted, big old cans painted red with a rock on it, throw it out in the river. There's Randy looking in the fish bucket. And we caught a lot of fish. We could fill that thing up.